Hello everyone, Mel here with Abstract Fitness. Are you ready for another chair cardio? Let's go, let's start right here. March it out. And you're gonna lift the chest and you're gonna swing your arm. That's it. So my back is not resting on the back right here. So try to use your core to hold you here. That's it. And then we're gonna tap your toes. Ready? Let's go. Tap, tap, and tap. That's it. Bring your heels in front. Heels, heels. So bring your toes up towards the sky. We're gonna go back again with your toes. Toes, toes. That's it. In four, three, two, with your heels. Let's go. In four. Three, two, point your toes for four, four, three, two, heels in front, in four, three, two, and again, toes for four, four, three, two, and heels. That's it. Now let's go for two, toes, and heels, and toes, and heels. We're gonna go again for two more. Let's go toes, and heels, toes, and heels, and march. Swing your arms. So we just need to warm up your body here. I'm gonna warm up as well your shoulders because we're gonna do a lot of arms, as you probably know right now. Come on, move. Four, three, and two. That's it. Let's rotate your shoulders slowly backwards. You can still move your legs. There we go. Again, for four, nice and slow. And three. And two. Last one, bring your hands on your shoulders. Bigger circles. That's it. Come on, keep moving. So this is good because we're doing two different movements here. So one at the bottom, your legs, and the other one, your shoulders. So it's gonna be a little bit harder for coordination. And you can try to talk at the same time. Let's go, arms up and back. Listen to your shoulders. You can do smaller circles. Good, are you still breathing? Good, and one more right here. And march it out. So I'm using a music, 128 beat per minute. Let's go back with your heels in front, heels. Four, three, two, bring your toes in front. That's it, again, keep your chest up. Four, three, two, and again, heels in front. That's it. And toes. Put your heels in front. And then your toes. Now let's go for two counts. Heels and toes. Heels and toes and march. Now I'm gonna rotate my shoulders slowly forward. Let's go. That's it. That's it. Keep going. Keep moving. But I'm not gonna do many shoulder rolls forward because usually we end up like that. We need to open more towards the back. That's why I do way more shoulders backward. Posture. Hands on your shoulders. Bigger circles. That's it. Bring your arms up and forward. One more each side. That's it. And march it out. I'm gonna go back again with my heels and with my toes. Are you ready? Good. Let's go with your heels. 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 Heels and heels. Four more. Four. Three. Two. With your toes in front. Let's go. That's it. Again. For four. Three. Two. Bring your heels in front. Eight. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Bring your toes in front. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Now let's go for four. Four. Three. 2. Let's go, toes in front. 4, 3, 2, and heel. That's it. And toes. 4, 3, 2. Now let's go for 2 counts. Heels in front. And then your toes. And again, heels in front. And your toes. 2 more times. Let's go, heels and toes. That's it. Looking good. Again, 1 more. And your toes. And march. Let's go. Swing your arms a little bit more. We're going to open your shoulders and chest. Let's open. And down. And again, open. That's it. Inhale, big. Exhale. And again, inhale. Feel the squeeze between the shoulder blades right here. So they're going to squeeze together. There we go. And 3. And 2. Last one, and reach. Are we warming up? I have my sweater still on, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna take it off. And I have my water here as well. So if you want your water bottle close by, bring it. Open your legs, let's go, open. Try to stay again, nice and tall. 4, 3, 2, come back, narrow. That's it again, 4. 3, 2, open your legs. And narrow. Open. And narrow. Now I'm gonna go a little bit quicker. Open for 4. 4, 3, 2, narrow for 4. Open, 4, 3, 2, narrow. Set, again open. And narrow. Open. And narrow. Now let's go for 2 counts. Open, narrow. That's it. Let's go again for 4. In 3. In 2. That's it. And just march. Swing your arms. I'm going to do something else now for the upper body. I want you to press. Press in front, come back. And switch your arms, come back. Press. Come back. Press. 4 more. Let's go. 4. 3. In 2. That's it. We're going to reach up for 8. Nice and slow. 8. 7. 6. 5. In 4. Almost there. 3. 2 more. That's it. Now let's go in front again. 4. 3. 2. And reach. 4. 3, 2, same thing, let's go in front. 4, 3, 2, and reach. 4, 3, 2, in front for 2. There we go, and reach. In front, and reach. And one more time. And let's go reach. And rotate your shoulders again, slowly backwards. I'm gonna go back to my legs. I'm gonna open and close. 4. 3, 2, open, let's go. Swing your arms. 4, 3, 2, come back, narrow. Come on, move it. That's it, in 4, 3, 2, again, open your legs. Are you staying nice and tall? 4, 3, 2, come back, narrow. Are we warming up? I'm still out. I think I'm almost ready here. Let's open for 8. And narrow. And again, open. And narrow. Now I'm gonna go for 4 counts. Are you ready? Let's go open. 4, 3, 2, narrow for 4. Open. 4, 3, 2, narrow for 4. Again, open. And narrow. One more time, open. Now I'm gonna go for 2 counts. Let's go. Open, narrow. Open, open, narrow, narrow. Yeah. Keep moving. We're gonna go for 4 more. In 3. In 2. Good. And march it out. Good job. Do you feel your hip flexors? We're gonna stretch them at the end of the class, but anytime it's getting too much, you can do a quick stretch right here. See, we're gonna lengthen again a little bit here, the hip flexors. If it goes to your quads, and then we can switch it up. There we go. See, it's gonna help because my hip flexors are cramping here. It's a little bit too much of sitting for me. My body doesn't like being seated. And slowly come back. And let's go back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Press your arms in front. Press, press, press. That's it. In 4, 3, 2, and reach. So keep your shoulders down the entire time. Have you noticed I'm not doing the entire arms here to protect my shoulders? In front. 4, 3, 2. Let's reach. 4, 3, 2. Same thing. Front for 4, 3, 2. Let's reach. Keep the shoulders down the entire time and keep your shoulders in the pocket. In front. 4, 3, 2. And reach. That's it. 4, 3, 2. Now let's go for 2. Press and reach. Press in front. And let's reach. That's it. Front. Reach. One more time. Front. And reach. And march. Look at that. There's something else we can do here. Run. Quick. Quick. And I know probably the camera is going to shake because the floor is not very solid here. Come on. Move. Move. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Listen to your joints. 3, 2, and release and march. Inhale up. Good job. Exhale. And again, after inhale. Exhale. Now I'm warm. I'm going to take that up. I want we have water as well. And then we're just going to keep going. So keep your legs moving, guys. Ah, have water. There we go. How are we feeling? I'm pretty sure if I'm warm, you are warm. We're just keep going. We're going to add a little bit more intensity. I want we jog a little bit more quicker. If you don't like it, just go back slow. Are you ready? Let's go quick. Come on. Move your arms. Even quicker. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and release and march. Slow inhale. Exhale. One more time. Good. And we're gonna bring your knees up. Let's go. Up, up, and up. That's it. Try to stay again nice and tall. See, I'm not doing that with my upper body. Use your core. That's it. 4, 3, 2, bring your arms. Let's go. Down, down, down. Open your knees. Look at that. That's it. And again, narrow. 4, 3, 2, open. 4, 3, 2, narrow. 4, 3, 2, and open. 4, 3, 2, and march. Let's rotate your wrist. I'm gonna do something else here. We're gonna do a little bit of jab. We're gonna press your arms again in front. In 4, 3, 2, and press, press, and switch your arms. Press and switch. That's it. Keep your shoulders down. In 4, in 3, in 2. That's it. A little bit quicker. Let's go. Punch, punch, punch. And keep a slightly bent elbow. I'm not locking my elbows. 8, 7, and 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And bring both arms up. Let's go. Up and down, up and down. You can slow down as well. Please protect your shoulders. In front. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more time. Let's reach. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go back to knees. Up, up, up. Narrow. Come on. Now we're gonna open right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, narrow for 4, 4, 3, 2, and wide, 4, 3, 2, narrow, 4, 3, 2, and wide, 4, 3, 2, and march. That's it. Are you ready? We're going to jog again. In 4, 3, 2, let's go, quick, quick, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, come on, swing your 4, 3, 2, and release, good job, inhale up, exhale, and again, up, inhale, exhale, and up to inhale, exhale. I'm gonna go back to your knee. I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, knee up. 1, 2, 3, breathe. 1, 2, 3, knee up. 1, 2, 3, yep. And breathe. And up. And breathe. That's it. Now look at that, I'm gonna add my arms. Opposite arm, then my leg. So I'm lifting my right. You're gonna lift, or you're gonna punch with your left. That's it. And keep going. Let's go for 4, 3, 2. Can we go quicker? Let's go. Up, up, up. That's it. Again, I'm using the opposite arm in my leg. Are you all mixed up? Keep going. Move it. Up. That's it. 4. 3, and last one, and move again, march it out, open your legs, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, narrow, let's go, and again, open for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and narrow, we're gonna go for 4, open, 4, 3, 2, narrow for 4, open, 4, 3, 2, narrow, open, 4, 3, 2, narrow, and one more time, let's go, 4, 3, 2, narrow, now let's go for 2, open, narrow, open, narrow, that's it, can we punch, 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 stop, punch, punch, stop, that's it, keep going, let's go, for 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2, let's go, quicker, quick, 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 come on, and move your legs, I need to mix you up, again, for 8, 7, and 6, 5, almost there, come on, 4, 3, and 2, and we're gonna jog, let's go, quick. Open, close, open, close, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2, and release, good job, inhale up, exhale, and again, up, we're gonna start swing down, tap your toes, tap, tap, that's it, in 4, 3, 2, bring your heels in front. So what I'm going to do, guys, to slow down, I'm going to bring your heart rate down. I'm not going to bring your arms above your heart, okay? Press again with your toes. Keep your heart up. 4, 3, 2, and heels in front. That's it. In 4, 3, 2, and I just want you to march forward and back. Forward and back. We can just swing the arms a little bit. Not too hard. In 4, in 3, in 2, that's it, and breathe, arms up, inhale up, exhale down, and again, inhale up, exhale down, and one more time, I told you I'm not going to bring your arms up, but I'm breathing, it's different in exercise, and march, and again, just swing your arms nice and slow. It again for 4, three, two, open your legs again, open, narrow, open, narrow, keep your chest up, your heart up, that's it, four, three, and two, we're going to rotate again your shoulders, slowly back, let's go up, down and back. I feel the tingling in my legs, do you feel that? So that means we just boost the circulation from your toes all the way probably up to your hips. There we go, maybe all the way up to your head. And two more times. And one more. That's it. Let's go back, a gentle march. Inhale up. Exhale to cactus. Inhale up. Exhale to cactus. Can we do two more? Up. And down. And one more. Up. Beautiful. And release. Good. Release your arms. Again, rotate your shoulders slowly backwards. And then I'm going to stretch your hips. They need to be stretched. I know. They are probably tight. Mine, this one, my right is screaming. Let's go to the right. So try to point your toes down, not your toes, your knee, down towards your floor. And then we're going to lift the chest right here. If you tilt the pelvis under, you're going to emphasize the opening right here in front of your hips. So just breathe. That's it. Look straight ahead. And look what you can do here. You can bring your arm that is the closest to me. And we're going to drop the shoulder. Feel maybe a deeper stretch right here. And then we can go side. And that way, you're going to have that nice side stretch as well. Good. Inhale up. Exhale. Slowly release your arm. Bring your leg in front. And let's switch it up. It's the same thing here. So try to point your knee towards the floor. And lift the chest. Drop the shoulders. And just look straight ahead. So I'm doing a little chin tuck here because I want to align my ears with my shoulders. Are you breathing? And let's bring your arm up and just drop your shoulder. And then let's go side. So I'm supporting myself right here on my chair and feel that beautiful stretch on the side of the body, but also deeper. Hip flexors, but also quads. It's going down towards your knee. Breathe. That's it. Inhale up. And exhale to release. Bring the leg in front. Let's come back right here to neutral. We're going to inhale again together. Exhale. And two more times. Up to inhale. Exhale. Last one. Let's go. Exhale. And release. Good job. You have just completed D2 with me. So I hope you have enjoyed that little chair cardio. And I hope to see you soon for D3.